Mike Townsend has now cleared front row, identifying the front row for our fallen hero, Mike Townsend. This lap is in dedication as he comes along the front straightaway. Once again, one final tribute. We're going to ask you to stand and applause and raise your right hand with the number 5 and their Hall of Fame flagman up on the flag stand. One final checkered flag for our fallen hero, Mr. Mike Townsend. And from all of us here at 411 Motor Speedway, God bless your family.
And I'd like to dedicate this race to Mike Townsend. My prayers are out to his family, friends, everybody that helped him. I mean, it really doesn't feel like he's gone, but I know he's still here at this racetrack, and I hope he's in everybody's heart. And I'm just sorry for Townsend family, and I just hope they get through this. And if you would, send your prayers out to the Townsend family, and they would very, very appreciate it. I'd like to dedicate this win to Mike. Thank you.